garden today. Where is everyone? I don't understand. My garden's been full of visitors every day for weeks. But no one's here today.
Hey, Cher! Am I... late?
Nope. You're the first one here.
The first one? Oopsie.
Oh, why are you leaving?
I was supposed to go to Cheer's garden. That's where everybody is.
Cheer? But I'm the only one with the garden.
Not anymore. Come and see.
I'm sure it's not as nice as my garden. Rainbow whirly flowers, swinging trees, tuned tulips, a toy bush.
Whee! Isn't this great? Cheer really knows how to grow a garden.
But...
Qué bonito. Look at all the colors.
What a nice surprise, Cheer. Your garden is even more beautiful than Cher's.
More beautiful? We'll see about that. No wonder nobody wants to come to my garden. It's not as big as Cheer's. Or as colorful. Or as fun. I need to make my garden more special. Then everyone will want to come back. But how? I bet Grumpy can help me. Grumpy, are you there?
In here, fixing his garden fountain for Cheer.
You're fixing a fountain for Cheer's garden? Even you're making her garden more special than mine. It's not fair.
You're not jealous, are you?
Jealous?
You know, that meany, greeny feeling you get inside you when you want something that someone else has?
No, I don't think so.
But I've got something new you can try. Grow glitter. It'll make even the scraggliest weeds sprout up. Use one pinch, and only one pinch.
Sure thing. Thanks, Grumpy. I don't think it's jealousy if I just want to share my garden with everyone. Wow! Now my garden is special. But is it better than Cheer's? If one pinch is good, then two must be twice as good.
Wow! ¿Qué es eso? Look! In Cher's garden!
Whoa! I didn't know lollipop trees could grow that big.
I wonder if they taste better than regular size lollipop trees.
Well, let's go find out!
Wait! Where are you all going? Doesn't anyone want to have a flower sing-along?
Funshine, wait! I need your help!
What? Okay. But somebody better save me one of those ginormous lollipops.
Stay tuned. There's nothing cooler than Coolopolis.
Heard the word on Squawkers, McCall's rocking, talking.
Holly want a cracker?
Here's Squawkers.
Says what he's heard.
Here repeats everything.
Here repeats everything.
Stop it.
Stop it.
Well, ever.
It's the last word.
Hi there.
For a real bird.
Ah.
Squawkers,
McCaw,
squawking, talking, winging, saying, says what is heard. A real bird.
Squawkers, McCaw, remote touch and sound activated. Remote batteries not included.
For real.
There's a baby born just for you. Love her, feed her, real tears too. Doing just what real babies do. A baby born just for you. Mix it up, yum, looks good.
Now it's potty time. She understood.
Good job.
Doing just what real babies do. Hot splash and sleep in coochie coo. A baby born.
What next, baby born?
Baby born doll comes with everything you see here. Tubs sold separately.
Keep your paws off.
It's the littlest Pet Shop Paws Off electronic diary with the littlest guard pet who keeps your secrets safe.
Set your password.
Matt.
Repeat your password.
Matt.
I named him Matt.
Password, please.
You name him, and he guards your secrets from intruders.
Good boy, Max.
Let's put the secret in safest diary for you.
Littlest Pet Shop Paws Off electronic diary comes as shown. Batteries not included. The littlest Pet Shop digital pets. You feed them, style them, love them. Each sold separately.
The littlest Pet Shop and you.
This is my password journal. It only opens to my voice.
Dancer,
welcome back.
And here's the coolest part. A super secret light. It's privacy time.
Password journal. Batteries and stickers not included. From Girl Tech.
What's for lunch?
It's Hungry Hungry Hippos!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! Hungry Hungry Hippos!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! First to gobble up the most marbles wins!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! We win an eating race!
I win!
Hungry Hungry Hippos!
Coolopolis!
Welcome back! Coolopolis is cooking!
Look at all the beautiful flowers! Que fantastico! It's like a garden for giants!
This is really beautiful, Cher!
Thanks! Did you notice that Cheer's flowers are much smaller than mine?
Phew! Cheer, I really don't think more sun means that your flowers will grow bigger.
Maybe more water, then. There must be some way to make my garden better than Cher's.
Why do you want it better? They're both nice.
Because she's trying to outdo me. If my garden isn't more special, then no one will come to mine.
Where do you want this? Perfect.
I just don't know how Cher got her garden so big.
Well, for that, you need grow glitter, like I gave Cher.
Grow glitter? You gave Cher grow glitter and not me?
Whoa, now you sound jealous too.
No.
No. Okay, I've got one more bag of grow glitter you can have.
Grumpy? I don't suppose there's anything that'll undo the effects of grow glitter, is there?
Why would anyone want to undo grow glitter? It just takes one little pinch. Bramblin' butterbugs! They didn't use just one pinch! Come on!
Cheer! Are you in there? You have to stop using that grow glitter!
Cheer Bear! This jealousy between you two has gone far enough!
I can't reach the tops anymore. But I can't stop now. What if Cheer's garden is bigger and better? You don't! You can't outdo me! Cher, what are you doing?
Me? You're the one who tried to take everyone away from my garden!
At last, Mr. Beaks! My sticky plane is complete! With it, I, Grizzle, will seal care.
Well, I'm not gonna lie to you, Grumpy. It's a boo-boo.
Oh, no!
Not terrible! No! Oh, it's okay, Wingnut. It was an accident. You were just trying to help Grumpy.
But instead, you hurt him.
What?
Oh, but you didn't mean to.
You need to stay off it till it's better.
I can't sit around. Oh, that's nice of you, Wingnut, but I don't need your help. I'll manage.
Wingnut feels bad. It would make him happy if you let him help you. Just till you're better.
Well, okay. But just till I'm better. Whoa, slow down. This isn't a race. Wow, done already? Hey, you don't need to do my dishes. Wow! When you help a guy, you really help a guy.
Hey, Grumpy, how you feeling?
Oh, I'm fine now that I got Wingnut helping me. He's been a big help. I don't know what I'd do without him.
Good. Your foot looks okay.
So you won't be needing Wingnut anymore.
What? No, I mean, my foot's still a little sore.
Oh, really? Well, I guess we'll check back later then.
You do that, and Wingnut and I'll be here. Hard at work. You missed a spot.
Right back with the stars of our show on Coolopolis.
He's Elephant the Elephant, see him glow.
Butterflies everywhere, watch them go.
Yes, it's Elephant, the butterfly catching game. Catch the most butterflies and you win.
I'm Elephant the Elephant.
Elephant from Milton Bradley. Batteries not included.
Want a pet of your very own to take care of? Introducing Purse Pals.
My puppy's playing outside.
Just move your Purse Pal inside your cool interactive house. Purse Pals come with their own 3D pet and interactive house. Each sold separately, batteries not included.
Now you can dream big and live it up with Dream Life Superstar. Go shopping, talk biz with your agent, and walk the red carpet. Every choice you make is one step closer to becoming a superstar of your dreams.
I'm a superstar.
Dream Life Superstar. Batteries not included.
Jumping is so fun.
You make Tawny jump.
B-A-R-B-I-E.
Move her back leg to make Tawny trot and jump. She neighs when she jumps.
And when the show's begun,
get what?
Barbie girl.
Barbie jumping Tawny set. Jumping tipper set sold separately.
You can dance like the Wildcats from East High with the new Twister Moves High School Musical Edition.
Blue.
Red.
Jump.
Cross.
Purple.
Green.
Home.
Club.
Have a blast with the East High cast and Twister Moves High School Musical Edition. CD player not included.
That's right. You found us. Stay tuned to Cool the Cool on Coolopolis.
Pumba, you eat like a pig.
I am a pig.
You gotta eat the right stuff.
Start with a little meat, a little dairy. You gotta add a bunch of fruit. Add lots of veggies. You should have tons of grain, bread, cereal, rice, noodles. And you should eat less. And by less, I mean a whole lot less fat. Now that's smart.
Yet satisfying.
Sorry.
Hey, Lucas! We could use this as a biosphere for a school project!
Wow, cool! Well,
tonight we can put some plants in it to represent, well, you know, vegetation!
And then we could put in some little action peppers! What do you know? I was supposed to say little action figures, but it's all scribble lines.
No, it's autographed by the Rams.
Oh.
Kevin Clash, the adventure of Bob Ross, DVD videos, movie, Mr. and more.
Johnny, Jimmy, Bunny, and Emma. Whoa, video. For the entertainment, a modern cartoon. Net entertainment. What's easy for the entertainment? Finally, holy entertainment. And next, for the hit entertainment. Stay tuned for the whole video. Playhouse TV. Partner Dimension. PDS Kids. BID. Sending you much. Chance with Sunwater. Water. You do this video. Grounded in the phone, WallyWake.com. The Wiggle. WGBS. Splash it. Leave a loss on the new of the day. And the banner. Wildlife. Happy night. The sun. Come on, nigga, try to talk. Do peace out. Cup of coffee. Awesome. Family to hold entertainment. Listen. Anyone famous. And then to join again and again. Take to the mansion. Junior. Hold it on. Pretty girl. Take to the fall and agility. And the learn a vow and a friendship. Uh-oh, that's right, and that's why, and the clutch is like. Help me get this going, time to finish. Under the bone of the shape of sizes. Johnny, get off the dance. Me and they got a flood in their water.
I don't want to know what's out there. I'm not even comfortable with what's in here.
There ain't nothing out there
but trouble. Clipping in a pig and a moose and queer. Yeah, these are the amazing.
Scalasaurus!
Which way do we run?
You're dead if you're not out of here. I want to make that very clear.
Revelation. Flying. George, you're the fun.
Great, Ted. I can't
breathe. Remind you, a place to play. I believe beyond imagination. And Tommy and friends, they get back in the place, and they eat down all of us. We believe that any love together will love all our time.
Carefully, you'll hear a story that isn't spooky at all. A beautiful bedtime story that nature tells every night.
Johnny Penguin.
Hi, my name is Emily Elizabeth, and this is Clifford.
Gotta help mom get back to the big
corner. Johnny spots Father Patrick. Only the picture I changed for life. As auto, forever. Live a ball, DVD videos, movie music, and more coming this year. A one whole video plus an entertainment, a wild and cartoon, another good entertainment, what DC other entertainment, partner whole entertainment, and the colonial hit entertainment. Let's do the partner whole video. Let's help DC. Partner Dimension, PDA Kids, BID, Sandy Russell, Share Hissing, Sun and Water, Water, YouTube Studio, Grand English Journal from WallyWake.com, there we go. WGBH, Splash It. Leave a lesson new any day. Hand up by now. One plane. Happy net. Send up a production. Soft. Come on to the trash star. Come to peace off. Cup of coffee. Yawson and family. Call it a tournament. To learn more about DVD video, movie, music, and more. For more animation. Shout out to my song, www.dvdvideo.com, and the cartoon is anytime.
Guys, Cody and the gang are at the park, playing football with downtown Darius Jackson.
Let's go!
You're not going anywhere. Without your big game liquid slam!
Excellent!
So long! This one's going downtown!
Whoa!
Whoa! Check that out! Now I got a full team!
Yeah!
Liquid Slam!
Liquid Slam!
tough day, kids? Well, I've got just the thing. How about some big game pizza pig skins?
Awesome! Yeah! Yeah. So hungry, got me in a grapple. Big game pizza pig skin is my hunger that you tackled. Every day,
touchdown, game. Mrs. D.
Big game pizza, big skins for your taste, but a touchdown.
Sack your hunger with big game pizza, big skins. Pizza that tastes better on a football.
Always use a flamethrower with adult supervision.
What are we going to do now?
Stay tuned. You won't want to miss.
Strawberry shortcake.
This will be fun.
I can't wait.
She's very special. Very sweet. Very adventurous.
What do you say, girls?
You betcha.
And very, very cool. The very special world of strawberry shortcake is here.
Yay! Yes! Absolutely amazing.
Don't miss her on Coolopolis. Only CBS.
That must have been what caused the bubble phonium to break. This cue bolt's too small. I need my cue bolt expander to make it fit. But that mean old Grizzle stole it. And asking him to give that expander back would be nothing but trouble. Wingnut?
Hi, Grumpy. How's your...
Still sore. Yeah, hard to walk on. Ooh. Now, where'd he run off to? There's chores to be done.
Grumpy, you're not taking advantage of Wingnut's kindness to help you around your house, are you?
What? Of course not! I'd never do such a thing!
I didn't think so. Friends don't do that to friends.
Right. Because if they did, just imagine how you'd feel if someone took advantage of you.
Ooh. Hope your foot gets better soon.
I'm not taking advantage of Wingnut, am I? Nah, of course I'm not. I'm the one who got hurt. How I feel. How I feel. You need my help? Nice statue. You want me to move it to the other side of the room? Okay. But this is where you said to put it. Now you want it over there? Faster! Oh, Cheer and Funshine are right! I have been taking advantage of Wingnut! Wingnut? Wingnut? Maybe he's still at home! Wingnut! Wingnut!
Grumpy? What's wrong?
I need to talk to Wingnut.
Oh, he left. Said he was gonna get, an RNA reducer?
A Q-Bolt expander?
Oh, that's it.
Oh, no. That means he's gone, too.
What is it? You're interrupting my midnight snack.
Well, Wingnut, my old robot sidekick. So you finally decided to come back, huh? That's good, because you've been replaced. Say hello to Mr. Beaks! Ah! Mr. Beaks!
Zip, zip, zip!
A Q-Bolt expander? I have one that I stole a long time ago. It's on my workbench.
Rip up a rip. What?
No, you can't have it. I mean, of course you can borrow it, Wingnut. Please help yourself.
Woo!
I said you could borrow it. I didn't say you could leave. Wingnut, it's me! I had to wait for Grizzle to fall asleep. I'm here to save you. I want to apologize. You're my friend, and I took advantage of you, and that was wrong of me. Can you ever forgive me? Still friends? My Q-Bolt expander! You got it back! The Bubble Phonium's ready to go! You go have some fun, Wingnut. I'm gonna make everything up to you. Whatever you need. Robot tune-ups, oil changes, new tire, you name it. You're a good friend. No, that's okay, Wingnut. It was an accident. Just a bruise. I'm fine. Well, of course you can still help me around the shop if you like. But everything's nice and clean, so why would I need... Grumble Bones.
Natural hair is confidence. It's strong. It's personal. What really got me was this idea of freedom, this idea of power.
For the looks today, I was inspired by all the new curls and styles that this new generation brings.
There's these three ladies. They all have different style of hair.
Natural hair and natural women, we're not all wearing like muumuus and stuff. We are fashionable.
It's nice to stand out. You never really see girls walking around with big curly hair. I think it's nice to embrace it.
I love my hair. That, I think, is one of my favorite assets. It has to be natural.
I just want something to moisturize, something to elongate and enhance what I have.
It provides everything that I need to nourish my curls and to make sure that they look really good.
My hair is my signature, and it has been my whole life.
You don't have to hide your hair. You don't have to hide having natural hair. Natural hair is in, natural hair is cool, and you should be proud of it. Be confident with it. Having natural hair does not limit you. You can have different styles. You can do different things with it. You can do a lot, and I think that's what this product is all about.
For you. The Checker Double Decker, now just $2 for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just $2 for $3. You gotta eat, Checker.
Ha ha ha!
and eat the fun.
Gin is for monkeys.
There's a monkey in my alphabet. How does it taste? T is for Tupper. There's a Tupper in my alphabet.
How does it taste?
Post alphabet cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast. You can eat the fun.
The best. And whatever.
If I want to go up.
Hello.
If I want to go down.
Hello.
But then if I want to come back again. Perfect.
Now that we've added adjustable base, my favorite part is to be able to lift your legs up a little bit, lift the head up a little bit, and it feels like I'm just cradled.
I love the adjustable bed because I love it when I'm watching TV.
You can do your reading, you can do your ice cream eating.
And have way less chance of spilling chocolate all over your bed.
Which is nice.
And there you have it.
Change your sleep, change your life, change to Tempur-Pedic.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Well, what do you think Santa would do?
Well, I think Santa would do nice things, like helping people, spreading Christmas spirit. You know, following all the Santa rules.
Santa rules?
Of course, you know. Oh, I get it. It's a test. Okay, it's like this. There are things you always do and things you never do. But it's just that some people only follow those rules around Christmas time. You always help someone less fortunate than you. You never turn your back on someone in need. When in doubt, help out. And act the way you do at Christmas, all year round.
Santa rules. I like that.
My mom's one busy lady,
Keith.
But that's okay by me, because when she gets busy, I get Cake Cuisine. Cake Cuisine is totally tasty. There's chicken nuggets, pizza, ravioli. Cake Cuisine is definitely fun. They come with a fun pack with games and stickers and stuff. I can't wait to collect them all.
Earth.
Moms, you gotta love them.
Cake Cuisine. Good food that's good fun.
Here with Jeff Bennett, voice actor. You might remember him from other such roles as...
Johnny Bravo. Or Kowalski. Hey, Skipper, why did you cancel our cartoon? Wait, that was Dexter's dad, too. I don't know who I am. Thanks.
Get ready.
Cool move, guys.
Because CBS is the Coolopolis place to be.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Good job.
Kick it with the Care Bears. And strawberry shortcake, too. Cake is oh so crafty.
Oh, I love it.
And Horseland is oh so sassy.
Yeah.
Sushi Pack is on a roll.
Well, sashimiya.
While Dino Squad transforms.
Get prehistoric.
So get ready for Coolopolis. Weekends on CBS.